O stewards of the Ondo, we offer up our light in answer.
That crystal you showed the artisan. Was it? Did it belong to one of my friends? I tried to give you a measure of privacy. No one wants a spirit looking over their shoulder every moment of the day. So tell me, if you would, how did you come across that crystal? It was Lamite's then. Strange that I should learn such things now, after they're long gone. They were fine friends, every one of them. I didn't expect death to teach me so much. About them, about Seto, about you, about the hope that hides at the heart of this world. I've never been one for idle chit-chat, but if by some miracle I could see them all again, I doubt I would ever stop talking. I'm grateful I got to bend your ear at least. And just for that, I reckon I'll stick with you. To the very end.
Apologies, we were a little late to the gathering.
It seems we succeeded in gaining their trust.
The delay wasn't exactly welcome, but at least our many hands made light work. And they seemed especially impressed with your contribution. Our hero indeed.
Yshtola was telling us those structures may date back to the age of the Ascians.
An Ascian homeland. Despite his many protestations, I never quite believed Emmett Selk was telling the truth.
Nor I. But there is no denying the evidence before our eyes. Clearly, this was once a great city. A home they would see restored, no matter how many tens of thousands of years it takes.
It's a hollow dream when you think about it. Even if they manage to rejoin all the worlds, they'll never bring back the ones who were lost. But would I have done any different?
Are you... How are you feeling?
You have completed your devotions?
Yes. To the honored ancients have we offered up our prayers and our gratitude. You too have our thanks.
Might we trouble thee then to tell us more of the Illuminated Land of which thou didst lately speak?
To the west of here lies a great trench. Some days ago, a light appeared in that endless darkness. Curious, we ventured closer and discovered in the depths an entire city. The buildings we spied were akin to our own everlasting abodes. Impossibly so. We understood at once the ancients had risen. There could be no doubt. Taken with terror, we retreated to the cups, and I decreed that none should enter the trench until such time as we received a sign.
Might it still be possible to reach this city of the ancients?
With no water to drown you, a finless one could now travel there. Yes. I am convinced you are the sign for which we have been waiting. My people will show you the way.
Shall we?
By the gods!
Spoke of a city. I did not think they meant an actual city.
Then we are seeing the same view. The remnants in the Ondo settlement were solid material structures. But these... Everything here pulses with ether. 'Tis an enchantment on a monumental scale.